Oh, no, now she's not going to say it because her mom told her to say it. She said, Paul, you're going down, is what she said. All right, Ella, I want you to do the caber toss. So let's explain to me how the caber toss works.
The caber toss, the athlete is held by an assistant to stand it up. He'll take his hands down and then get a firm grip under the caber.
Yep.
He'll lay it against his shoulder.
Okay.
And then the adults are moving back and forth trying to get some balance. And as soon as they feel that caber come off their shoulder, they crouch and pitch it. The object is to go end over end and land in a perfect score, which would be a 12 o'clock position.
Wow.
And the end judge would throw his hands up like a football umpire would say, touchdown. You also have a second field judge, which will judge if it doesn't go over all the way, an angle.
Wow. Okay, Ella, let's see it. Let's do it here. Let's see the perfect paper toss right
there
now.
Go.
And
yeah! Whoa!